like we used to before. Put our hands with your love of your feet. Build your mind to remember the taste of our love.
For some reason, it did not go through. Like you said, pag gusto may paraan. I hope I was able to surprise you. I always ask myself, as a man of my age, if I did able to fulfill or achieve what I wanted in my life. So the best achievement I ever accomplished in my life is marrying you and spending the rest of my life being with you. From this moment, I would like to express my wholehearted feeling to greet you a happy anniversary. My dear wife, for all the sacrifices, patience, and understanding, you are always there for me. You always inspired and motivated me to be strong and humble in every challenges and all aspects of life. I've been telling you this numerous times, you are my strength and my shield, whatever goal I attain in life. All of that because of you. I truly believe my love for you exists and it's unconditional and no restrictions at all. No excuses. Thanks for giving me a wonderful and beautiful kids. That is so priceless. You are my wife, buddy, team partner, and mother of my kids through the years. I could not imagine how my life would really be without you. Happy Mother's Day. Love, Jeffrey.
What?
I can't remember.
Ten songs.
Huh? Ten songs. When I did not care for anyone but you. I swear, we've been through everything there is.
I know that I belong right here with you. Through the years, I never had a doubt. We'd always work things out. I've learned what life's about by loving you through the
so, ma'am, can we have a message for you?
Message sa'yo? Ano to? Expect the unexpected. Well, thank you. I'm not expecting this. Ako? Alam mo naman, hindi ako masyadong express ano eh. Person eh. The anniversary. Okay, so, makapag-alabit ko.